So now the second part is going to be like this, the same position of the stick. However, we deliver a strike like with a rope from upside down and from upwards to downwards. So as you see, we have the Spanish triangle shape in here. So it's like a whip move. So we work from bottom to up and from upwards to bottom. One and two. One, two.